let's do this. Looks like we gotta collect these keystones. Kind of forget the controls a little bit, but trying to get rid of those spikes there. I guess I can't get rid of them. Okay. Think. Is there anything I can do to get I don't exactly have a good too close to it. There, I got that one. I should have stayed up there. And I just remembered I can heal myself and I haven't been. I thought that would have unfroze that. was that? Gorlick ore. Before I forget again, let's heal up. There's one over there too. That wasn't enough. Alright, the question is, how do I get the last one? That literally does nothing. don't. I feel like I need to buy the fire. Actually, I kind of have an idea. This thing, but I guess that didn't work. Oh, maybe I have to hit this. Yes. I can just get to the ground first, so I have a better chance of hitting it. Wow, it's always just a wee bit short and I'm getting annoyed. Higher. I keep hitting the same spot. There we go. That's what I'm waiting for. That just seems dangerous. I'm not even gonna go for that. I'm explosive spear that's great for melting things. Okay, great. That's exactly what I needed. Let's see what's over here. It's a random house. Light torch or something. Thank you. mysterious seed. I think I have a few of those now, but I don't know what they're for. Let me check the map and make sure there's nothing we need here. Oh. More like stone. Just short. I'm not gonna go with that hard part. Oh, nice! I can. I guess so. I can jump that now. That's pretty dope. It's not gonna melt it? Being serious? We can't melt this. Sounds like Hulk. She what's down there? what else we got here. Cell fragment. I'll have to go back. That one. Bye. Why can't I throw it? Press LB. Do it that time. Still shot him. Annoying music.
Come on!
This thing is so annoying. All that time for nothing. That was probably the most annoying thing I've ever had to do. All I gotta do is fight him? I'm okay with that. Oh, we got two. Thank you. Party like it's 1999! Easy achievement, but that was super fun. See if there's any goodies on our way up. Looks like we're about to get a cutscene. Wow. I was not expecting the tree branch to break. That was just unfair. Signatures.
Casa Fuara. Navrego. Nifta. Zishinar, Kora, Shek, Kwasetan, Dwarana, Ashnate, Skila, Shen, Tanwardu.
Increase my health and energy.
Ishtak Minaswo. Fuhera Nwansimu Wuxwar. Tekimo Squara Doseyansa. Sastu Nigwardo.
That was a very sad, emotional kill. They did a real good job. I need to here, there was a life something.
Thank you.
whole other area now. Hello, well, you should know I can't fire at you. I'm seeing you. A gust of wind is blowing out my campfire, so I'm hiding in this cave. Well, I'm sorry, I do not have any food to share, I only have dreams. Dreams of soup. If I ever find soup, I'll have to looks like I'll need to find something to do this. You brought me spicy herbs? Where did you find them? They only grow on dangerous outcrops. They must be harvested beneath the full moon. And they're just what I need to make the perfect marsh clam soup. What a rare treat. Oh, that person, the monkey, wanted soup. Yucca, usually the soup line is very long. Sometimes it reaches all the way to ground. But the soup is worth it, so warm, so creamy. Okay. Or is this where? Oh wow. I think it would lead to here. And we're casting this. Mainly damage into energy. That's should be a good one. Put it on later. Halt, none may pass the great lookout as me. I stand watch for Shriek the Hunter. She wants to eat Wokey, and our marsh clam soup is delicious. You may pass, Spirit. Okay. More Wokey come to the glades every day. That is why we ask Grom to help make the great glades pretty. We would do it ourselves, but we are small. We would rather play. Looks like there's a spear trying to push this. How do we get up there? I wander sometimes. Once I went to the Little Pools, it was very pretty. There's a big wheel past the wellspring with a nice view from the top. If you go west from the top of the wheel, you will reach the Little Pools. What's this I hear about spring coming to the frozen peaks? All it took was a little spirit to get things moving, am I right? Now, if only you could stop the desert winds from calling to my people's homeland. Here. back there. And my head goes. What is that smell? Is that, could it be? Spicy marshmallow soup? Oh, thank you, thank you. I am saved, such soup. Comfy hat. Well, I feel like I remember someone asking about a hat, but I don't remember who it was. Let's go back down here and try to finish up this area. This super creepy area. Alright, that was pretty easy. But it looks like. Oh. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to go down here and then over here and then just have to go over there. Thank you. works. About to get in the giant spider boss fight, because that's what it seems like. You being serious? Okay. Let's me start there. Make a boss fight super difficult. No. Like, I was beating crap out of them. Thank you. of all the big spider fights, that was the most annoying. Got a problem with you if you don't got a problem with me. I feel like they're supposed to be talking to me. Guess not. Looks like I talked to spiders now. The darkness surrounded us. We remember nothing else. There was only ever the darkness and Mother. The brightness scares us a little. Were you scared of our dark too? This area was the most creepy. Mother said she sealed the gate to protect us. Something came from above. It changed those it touched, and it changed Mother. But she's back now, thanks to you. Okay then. I kinda wanna see what's over here before I leave. Dang it, I still wanted to check the map, see if there's anything down there. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna keep them away from this. There. to the room of pools. Get the coral. When the willow's light shattered, the strength of the forest fell here. Its presence kept the pool safe from the decay, but we must find it soon, Ori. Its light will not last long. Have you seen Qualloc? I heard he came to the Luba Pools. But I can't find him. It is bigger here than I remember. Qualloc is wise. I need his advice. If you find him, could you let me know? Oh, let's go check my map. Thank you. fish are biting, and not just the bait. Risk life and wing to catch one. Shame we can't all be like those underwater flowers. They attract the slightest touch or nibble. If only my tail feathers could do that, fishing would be a lot less painful. Bah! Alright, let's see if we got anything around here. Spear shark down there. Gotta find a way to drain water. Shh, do not move. You will scare the fish, they're sneaky. If I had a net, but mine is broken, if I had string. You don't have string, do you? Even better, a net? No? Oh. I'll see if I get how to destroy this rock. I hit the bubble! So dumb. Fast travel. Hope they get underwater attacks. bash. Bash deals damage, okay. Mighty useful. Four. Just let it. Let's see what we got. Oh, this brings us back over there. Torpedo. Let's go. Yeah, fight. Okay. Down for that. Enemies will drop more energy bars, that's pretty good. I was completely not expecting that. Someone there. It's always useful to have a map. There's a lot to explore. Well, I forgot about that again. Well, not again. No, I forgot about it once. Thank you. Who's Qualloc?
Qualloc you are. Towar. Mole Towar. Lewada Sora. Drono Morka. Far away. Mebo Mokweba. Nomoto Waba.
How am I supposed to make it past this? I should just leave me here, Paula. Well, if we can't go that way. Thank you. Okay, so there's no way for me to make it just by swimming. And I think my game crashed. Yep, it definitely did. Well, I'll throw on some music while we load it back up. If you're just joining us now, we're trying to get the third wisp out of three. This part's a little bit annoying. I really don't want to get past these rocks. My friend wants me to play COD, so after this part we're gonna switch over to COD. Maybe I'm just not supposed to go that way. That's what I'm thinking, because that just seems impossible. Thank you. fucking way up. I wish there was a way for me to look over there. But there isn't. I'm getting annoyed. I need to take a break. I'm gonna switch over to COD Warzone, but I'm going to reset the stream. I'll be back in a few minutes.